Newman projection. In Newman projection, the molecule is viewed at the C single bond C, bond head-on. The near carbon atom is represented by a point, and there the hydrogen by three lines drawn at an angle 120 degree, and the rear carbon atom is represented by a circle, and the three hydrogen as three shorter lines which are drawn at an angles 120 degree to each other.